Welcome back to Urban Today. My name is Mubarak Mugabo. Now, and of course, thank you for watching that interview where we were talking about the changing weather patterns between Aline Komjisha and, of course, our senior environment reporter, Gerard Teyu. And of course, thank you for watching and also following us on our social media platforms at Urban TV Uganda on Twitter, on Facebook, Urban Television, and our Twitter handle at Mubarak UG, also at Lin UG3. Looking at here, the comments you just dropped there. Chigunudi Michael, thank you for watching Urban Today. And of course, you're saying congratulations for starting what appears to be the most exciting topic at the moment. Thank you for watching. And of course, that is the topic in regard to do with the retraining of the refresher courses for the local defense unit. And of course, Senyundo Primo, they should be reskilled about how to approach people, how to behave, where to use force on negotiations. And also they should be reskilled about how to control emotions. Thank you so much for watching Urban Today. Of course, Ravin Magic, Timothy Kapata, and Xasa, and of course, Chris Gibson. Also, thank you so much for watching Urban Today. Others who are always who are on Facebook, I'm seeing many comments coming in there. Bishop Rogers, you're watching Urban Today, and of course we're saying we will be bringing you the, you know, everything that requires for you to understand what is going on here. And of course, thank you for watching Urban Today from wherever you are. Now joined by Joseph Atseguya. Today he is putting on a color that seems to be People Power, but this color, this red is UPC. This is the red of People Power. Mm-hmm. The red that Seguya is putting on is UPC. But everywhere, UPC. Good morning, Seguya.
I'd rather keep quiet.
On Monday, yellow. Tuesday, blue. Wednesday, UPC. Now, Seguya, are you not a chameleon?
it's you who knows better. Now, what's the difference between the red of People Power and the red of UPC?
The red of People Power is this.
Eh, and UPC.
That one.
Katinzego will take up Chibine.
Good morning, Seguya.
Good morning.
How is everything?
Bitio, bitio.
Sentence
like that, like that. Ha.
The money now, for artists.
That money.
Mm-hmm. Who has the money? Who has that money?
It's for Sakawa Kagumba or Goge. In English, you can't eat it.
A thorn in the throat.
Uh-huh. Something you eat and it cannot go down.
Uh-huh. And it is
and
here.
It stays there.
Yes.
Hey, that one. Now, yesterday I said, let me find out what Lagarde is saying.
Now, because there were claims that he's the one who picked the money.
Now, for those who do not and who have not got this yet, yesterday we talked about the
artists
stimulus package.
Yes, the president gave to
the entire entertainment industry in Uganda.
Including promoters,
musicians, bouncers, even those people who sold sweets
around the events.
The events before they were closed for lockdown.
How about the now who are announcing it?
Where are the ones? Everyone. The managers, where is our share? Managers. even you, as long as you are concerned in any way or another for musicians, there is 53 billion for you.
Really?
Eh.
Put aside for us.
It's a lot of money.
Uh-huh. Ragadi.
Now, Ragadi comes. He explained to me how they bargained for the money, but it is not yet released.
There is even bargain.
Now, these musicians, especially the upcoming musicians who did not know about the whereabouts of the money, thought
the money had been released.
Musicians had been given close to 2 billion.
Oh my God. That and is 1.8.
Where is our money? Oh, they started the trouble.
Mm-hmm.
So, Ragadi tells me, he, Chameleon, Kusasira, Fulufiga, B.I. went to Salim Saleh, and the general told them,
Big I, Kusasira,
yes.
Chameleon, Andy.
Full figure.
But so, isn't Chameleon the DP person and the People Power?
Auntie, those are the things that confuse. I take a cut, they say you are not NRM. And
but
then
anyways,
you go to NRM
but
fine,
anyway,
to get the money.
My question is very unfortunate.
Mm.
I'm asking Chameleon. Chameleon is
the very name. Now, blue, ready, yellow, everything. Now you are asking an open-ended question.
So they went to Jerusalem.
Do you have Ragadi there?
Yes.
Now, I found him. Uh-huh. He explained. I also asked him. He said that Bob Wayne has not helped musicians in any way. That if at all he used his popularity to bargain for musicians, they should have been somewhere.
And where is Bob Wayne coming in from this?
That was a by the way. That he has not been of any use. Listen.
Ragadi.
Sempi jagamba. Mwagala kumukola ko bulabe kati ayekwesi yabudde ne mbiya bayimbi mbunno mugamba. Sente tebazi wa wadde ntino. Mulowoza ye yagambi dino sale. Toba wa sente asajja. Kati mwagala mutti.
Omayo lusu osange ebigambo nga bagala bikusenseka mmatu na mimi. Uluso sirika. Emyaka gyomanyi president w'olugamba. Wale ulideka nga nkubye omuntu oliyo banga nvumi.
Gwe jajjaabwe.
Kakati nze abantu bonna mpuliriza bawuliriza. Abantu okwogera byonna byebogera balina okwogera byebogera. Ne meeting tebamanyi kwe yava. Meeting yava tutereeza engeri gye tugenda okuyambamu stimulus package eveeyo.
Tubuulire ku kati. Baani ababadde mu meeting? Era yabaddewo.
Meeting teno yateekwa okuba yakubuulidde abaabwe meeting yabadde kapeeka. Yabaddemu abayimbi. Bisijja kumenya omuka omu kuba kati ebintu byafuse bya beef. Naye nga wabaddewo abayimbi bonna, wabaddewo kusaasira, wabaddewo King Michael, wabaddewo Big Eye, wabaddewo Kamilioni, abantu bonna babaddewo. Toseka.
Kati
buli muyimbi alina ekibiina mwali. Nkugambye waliwo Uma ng'abayimbi be bawandisaayo. Waliwo ekibiina ekyawandisa abayimbi ba upcoming. Under National Culture Forum, waliwo ekibiina ekyawandisa ba promoter. Nti bo bagalajja tuyinza kufuna sente za sako nga toli mu sako eyo.
Oh, bagenda kufunya mu bibiina byabwe.
Mu bibiina byabwe. Ati tugenda kufuna kufunya sente ezo zokka. Tukole n'ekintu kye bayita One Stop Center.
Kiki?
One Stop Center nga bolaba mu America buli alikodinga movie egenda okuba ng'etunda mu America anakubeera Hollywood.
Kati wumba sente z'abayimbi zijja ddi
eza COVID. Kyenjagadde obagamba nti waliwo kye tukolako ekya stimulus package okuyamba industry si bayimbi bokka. Bakomedian baliyo tebakola kintu kyonna. Waliwo ba producer baliyo ba digi ba nawudde nga bamukubye. Twagala tufune engeri gye tugenda okuyambamu abantu. Nga tebayambye nzenze kanti bampadde simanya nawulidde tamala emirundi alokompoka nga agamba mbu simanya Ragadi basaba busabi mmotoka nze sisabanga president mmotoka. Nasaba president gy'abayamba industry nze ne bwe ndibanvudde mu nsi ayambe industry ya music ebeere nga enamba bbiri oba nambemu mu nsi.
Isn't this the same person? Is he not the same person that's going to compete with Chameleon in the Lord Mayorship? I would vote for Chameleon.
Why?
He's changing every day.
And the other one you are changing too also is in all of the Chameleon.
Hey, I would rather vote for Chameleon because you will not find a fight between him and the executive director. When he gets to stay hall, he becomes NRM. When he gets out of the street, he becomes the people power.
Behavior, no.
When you look at that Ragadi, don't you think he has the money?
I don't know.
For the artists.
Not been given that money.
Where is the
money? At least the others with whom he was, they should have said he got the money.
We are leaving. I just don't want to leave you without asking the question of Kafir. What happened to Kafir? Is he exhumed? Why?
They are still planning how to do it.
Is he heavy that we can't exhume him?
The processes are not yet done.
But is there hope for us to put him off? Why?
It is.
You are opposed. You are opposed
yes,
to it.
Yes, I opposed, but yes. Processes are not yet done.
That has been, of course, Urban today, and of course, that's Joseph Atseguya, the president of Lugambo. We are now calling it a day. And of course, thank you for being part of this 1.5 hours, and those who are watching us from wherever you are on our social media platforms, thank you so much. And of course, on behalf of the entire team, we are saying, have a lovely day. The President of the Republic of Uganda is to speak to the country at 8 p.m. today. Expect us to be here to bring you live events from State House. And of course, you know whether we are going to go out of a lockdown or we are still in it, whether we are going to have our freedoms back or we are going to follow what the Minister of Health is telling us. My name is Mubarak Mugabo. Have a lovely day.